Yes, cause trouble, hurt someone's feelings. Yet he didn't want to. He did it again.